Ladies and gentlemen, Cancun is almost here, and everything I see tells me that this next UN climate change conference can reach an agreement that will be the next essential step on the longer road to a full solution to the climate challenge. I'm confident that Cancun will be a success if all parties continue to move toward the common ground and toward mutual compromises that will deliver the right deal. Everyone can leave Cancun carrying home a positive achievement while allowing others to do the same. Cancun can set a new pace for the climate negotiations, where parties lock in broader and better agreements every year, never ruling out new possibilities or ignoring existing needs for the future. The fact is that if climate change is humanity's toughest long-term challenge, it is also our greatest opportunity. Only an increasingly ambitious long-term response to climate change will allow a successful adjustment to the other great political, economic, and social challenges of our time, which all countries now face. What, therefore, could be more compelling than the fact that solutions to climate change not only address the environmental challenge, but also provide the opportunity for all nations to reach a future of sustainable, affordable, and equitable development. I look forward to welcoming everyone to Cancun, where the stage is already set for a concrete, positive outcome. I sincerely thank the Mexican government for ensuring that work during this whole year has been achieved in a spirit of cooperation, inclusiveness, and transparency, and I wish the Mexican government every success in their presidency in Cancun. Ladies and gentlemen, your secretariat, as always, stands ready to support you in Cancun. Buen viaje y nos vemos ahí.